The estimated hold time is now less than 96 minutes.